Yo, what's up? It's your boy Coon, just bringing you some Dead by Daylight content. Hope you enjoy. Please drop a like.
The Groaning Storehouse, the Magnolia Estate. And we got Meg with her mask. What's up, Meg? And she used her sprint burst. Okay, question mark. Corrupt intervention is in play. And it's a nurse. Yeah, I could use that. Okay, you got it. I mean, I said you got it right after you already had it. Okay, I don't think the nurse had seen me. But she was over here for a reason. These generators and the one that she was standing at are blocked off. So here we go. There she goes, blinking. And she's got it down. Was that person already hurt? I didn't feel like I seen her get hurt. We doing this? You want to see if it's... Okay. I didn't know what we were doing then, Meg. But alright. We'll do it. You know, we'll do it. End of the sex dungeon, Honey Bun goes. Honey Bun's playing that Kate Benson character. She's quite the looker. Sounds like she's blinking over towards this direction. I don't know. Maybe not. Well, we gotta... Alright, let's go get a save in the sex dungeon. Now, the old sex dungeon. This never goes well. Okay, she's still patrolling. Okay, she's on that dude. Got him. Now she's switching targets. Damn, man. What's with these killers here lately, not wanting to leave the person? It's just tough. Like, I know you got them in the sex dungeon, but... and Honey Bun's already on death hook. Yeah, it's over with. Trying to find a totem. Maybe there's one in the center here. Oh, there it is. Sorry, Honey Bun, you're dead. I'd like to go get you saved, but... Damn, we didn't even work on generators while she was camping. Here's a down pip game. Fuck, man. Come on. Where you at, Jake? Jake's over there. She might let me get a rat. I might let him rescue me. She ain't gonna be gone far. Yeah, she comes right back. Alright, come on. Try to make it through this. Alright. Put a little distance in between. We got the boots go crazy. Maybe I can get healed this go around. Before she comes back, probably not, because she does have, I mean, I'm sure she's got nurses calling. I mean, hell, she's a nurse. So we need to... Alright, let's get to cooking, Jakey. Let's get to cooking on this generator here. She's on Meg. Maybe Meg can run her a little bit. I got caught in a bad part. I didn't really get a good round of it. I got a terrible jumping animation. Terrible. Charles Barker. Alright, come on. Let's go find another generator. There's one over here. One over here, yep. They tried, but they could just phase through pallets. Man, I don't know how she didn't see me. Side of the map. She definitely has Pop Goes the Weasel. Hopefully Jake can run around a little bit. Oh my, got on Meg. Damn, they're both wounded now. I guess she went in there. Kind of hoping he had decisive, but it could have ran out if he did. Okay, she's going for the save. I'm going to keep working on this generator. And after that, I'm going to head to that back one back there and work on it. Come on, go away, nurse. All right.
was able to get away by the hair on a chinny chin chin. It's gonna be all Meg. We may switch targets. Nope. There's a generator back here. Oh, I'm exhausted. She lost a little speed boost. Come on, nurse. She gave that up. She gave that up. Ran her ass wild. Alright, we know the hatch is up there now. So now I need to try to get this generator back here. So come on. Alright, so she's gonna be watching that generator. There's one back over here in this corner I'm gonna work on. Now, let me see if I can't get luck of the draw, luck of the Irish. Get us a key. Get us a key. Come on, key. Got toolbox. Yeah, she's still hanging around that. Come here. Jake, come here. Alright, I'm gonna go jump on this one back here by myself. Jakey boy wasn't looking. But we'll see if we can't get this one done. Maybe I get my life back before she comes over here. Alright, Meg just got hit. Come on, Meg. Keep her running around. Just don't die near the sex dungeon. We don't need you going in there. It is never good to be in the sex dungeon. And the nurses, you know, they probably know more stuff than anybody. Probably take joy in putting them all catheters in, or whatever the hell they're called, one catheter. Oh,
Alright, Meg, please have adrenaline. We could use that adrenaline. Come on. Come on. There it is. No adrenaline. Door, door. Alright, they're both pretty close. Alright, I do got my life back. My boots go crazy. And they're quick and quiet. So if we do get her in chase, I can maybe throw some moves on her. What's up? That crow didn't like me. What about you, crow? Oh, no. Alright, they got a door. No, she's trying. Come here, Meg, I want to heal you. I guess we'll find out if she got no Ed. No Ed. No Ed. Plus one. Nurse. Let's see. Shadowborn. Pop goes the weasel. Barbecue and chili and corrupt intervention. Alright. GG. Alright. Mother's Dwelling. The Red Forest and corrupt intervention is in play. Let's go. There's another one over there. Already on somebody. Hex High Noon. Let's just go right here in the middle of the map. Hex High Noon is down. Don't know who the killer is. Not even. Maybe Hex High Noon was playing. That possibility. The Wraith. Alright. Spine Shield would be nice in this game. Someone's going for the save. Alright, what up, Jakey? I like your ponytail there, you know? Oh, God. What was that about, by the... Alright. Well, they didn't go in the dungeon. I didn't check to see if the dungeon was there in the middle. But we're still at 5 gems. And here he is. Now, how did... Alright. Alright, you. How are you so fast with little ass legs like that? I don't get it. Man be skipping leg day, but he be moving, you know? Don't make any sense. Alright. And he does have the pop goes a weasel. Go touch that gym. Go touch that gym. Yeah. Yes, I got hang time. No. Okay. You want to get it? You can get it. Any kind of healing perk? No? Okay, so we're just gonna... I'll make sure we get it this time. I don't think he's on anybody else. Possibility he'll be coming back. Alright, we gotta try to get out of here. Where's the pallet? Okay, I think he left. Oh, okay, he went to go pick her back up. Man, hopefully I can get healed and go give a helping hand so maybe she doesn't get put on death hook. Maybe get another means to heal, hopefully. Maybe we'll get lucky, maybe we'll get a key. I grant a key. Ah, med kit, I'll take it. Beggars can't be choosers. Alright. Either she got away or she's really running them around good. Okay, she must got away. Who's over here? That's a different Claudette. Alright, I'm gonna cleanse this. And we're just gonna be loaded down with ways to heal. Okay, what was that? Another weird noise. Anyways, let's get to cooking. Claudette. Oh. I'm working on this. He's after that guy. Come on, Claudette. Quit crouch walking. Make the rest of us look bad. Oh. Oh, the pallet's already gone, too. Fuck. Just jump in here. This will be a faster way to heal. Okay, they're all healing over there. So they're going to be working on that generator. So I'm going to come over here. Get on this one. Hopefully get my life back before he gets back on my tail. Get back on my ass in. Oh, didn't get it back. Got it back. Alright. Another pallet, maybe. Nope. He changed targets. I think. Looks like I might get two uses out of this med. No, I ain't gonna get two uses. Maybe one and a half, maybe one and a quarter. Alright. We did get that generator up there in the middle. He knows about that one over there. We gotta have another one somewhere over here. There it is. Get to cooking on this one here. Is there a totem here?
I could use another way to heal. Any totems? Totems? No totems. Alright. Wait. Yeah, no totems. Oh, okay. Don't need to worry about that. Oh, she was dead? Okay, there was a door here, but where's the other door? Oh shit. There's nothing over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Gave him the old loop-de-loop. Hootie-hoo, hootie-hoo! Alright. So you're not close to the exit. Oh, okay. Well, alright. I guess let's hope the other Claudette gets out. Yeah, she got out. She must have went to the other door. Alright, 4 golds, another plus one. What we like to see. We like to see. What do you have? Yeah, Dragon's Grip. Yeah, Corrupt Intervention. Pop Goes the Weasel. And Make Your Choice. I guess I didn't get to save that game, because I didn't... Huh. Oh, I gotta save, I thought. I mean, I had to, I gotta, oh well. Either way, GG.